Put down your weapons. Hyperion Corporation does not wish to harm them.